Well, I knew when he asked me to marry him. I knew that I wanted to marry Jason whenever we were in a church service one Sunday and we were doing the worship in the communion, and somehow I dropped my communion in my communion cup and Jason broke his in half and gave me half of it. And that was the second I thought that he could be the one.
One night, we stayed up talking until like 3 o'clock in the morning, and then I kissed her for the first time right before I left. And as I was driving home, I think I kind of knew then.
I asked the question to Jason, why Natalie? And he said, after getting to know her, there's never been anyone that I've ever cared about more than her. I can't imagine not having her with me. I remember just being frustrated about being single and praying out loud for the first time for that right person to come into my life. And it wasn't long after that prayer, I met Natalie. I asked the question to Natalie, why Jason? And she said, from the get-go, I had prayed that God would bring me the right one into my life. 2 days later, my friend invited me on a blind date after meeting him. There were so many confirmations of his character. He was kind, honest, trustworthy. I had never met anyone like him before. and he kept me from going overseas.
In sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. I pledge to you my life as a loving and faithful husband.
Jason, you are my one true love and answer to my prayers. I take you to be my husband. With deepest joy, I receive you into my life, that together we may be one, to have and to hold. From this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. I pledge to you my life as a loving and faithful wife. Jason, you are my one true love and an answer to my prayers. I take you to be my husband. With deepest joy, I receive you into my life, that together we may be one, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, till death do us part. I pledge to you my life as a loving and faithful wife. And just let her.